Coleman Fuel, half ounce. We're gonna put it in a put it in our stove. Put a pot of water on it, like so. Get my can of fuel out of the way. Gonna light it up and show you what that looks like. That's Coleman Fuel. White gas. In Europe, it's known as white gas. Here in the States, Coleman Fuel for Coleman lanterns, Coleman camp stoves. That's what it looks like in the Super Stove. Nice to have handy in case of an emergency when the only thing that you've got left is some Coleman fuel, possibly kerosene. I'm going to show you what it looks like, what it burns like when you take it off the stove, to show you that it has the characteristics of Coleman fuel. The one on the right is the one that you saw burning in the garage with the Coleman fuel. I'm going to show you how to cut it down. We use a regular pair of scissors. See, inside the pot stand there's a scribed line all the way around. We want to cut down to that line. We're going to start out by taking real small cuts and work our way down to the line, watching as we go around to make sure what our depth is. So keep working it around, keeping an eye on the line.